Watson, we've got a bead on an odd signal not far from you. It could be nothing, but I wouldn't.
It likes spawning me here, doesn't it?
Better safe than dead. Strike team.
I'm dead, hostile terminated.
You need to know what's happening in our backyard.
Phase neutralization device activation. Then their comms went dark.
I'm very sorry about your team, Barrera. But it looks like we should be able to restart the PND.
The PND is underway. Destroying these crystals will stop further corruption forming.
Look alive, Strike Team. You have guests.
Face tango removed.
Escorting. Time to go!
Have eyes on a pack-a-punch. Get us there.
Keep their gear locked down, then it's fair game. Catch them adrift.
On your strike. Put one right in between their blowing eyes.
bad terminus left some good kid here. Yours now.
One less undead!
Bounty hunt contract available.
Bodies.
Eyes on raid weapons stash contract. I'll get us there.
went offline. I've got the backups running, but thought you should know.
An ether purge contract.
Thank you. That was just her clip. How's it going, dude? Oh, shit. Real game. There is a card you can get if you kill a mega abomination by making it swallow a grenade. Yeah, I've already done that. Damn. I'm gonna say I already did that when it was like one of the first things I did. Because at the time, it was like the best way to kill the. Well, it still technically is, really. To kill the abomination as fast. Because I even got the thingy one the other day. As soon as I got to max level, 2250, I did the prestige 5 to get 250 kills without getting hit. I did that. I was like, at least as soon as I got to 250, that was like one of the first things that I did. Because I just knew it was going to be a pain.
Marking extraction zone.
Thing that I kind of like though, what they've done with them. Since they've changed it so mad, the mercenary camp's there. It's a different person now. And is obviously it's not there anymore. But when you go there, it spawns a lot of zombies. Well, I won't say a lot. And it auto spawns quite a few disciples as well, which is a good thing. So if you need disciple kills, just go there. Because I went there twice in, well, two different games, and it spawned quite a lot. But anyway, one sec, I'm just gonna mute my mic because I need to blow my nose.